Hi, this is MRB Animated. Welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will tell you a few basic tips that how you can train your dog. Here are the 5 basic puppy commands. Number 1, teach your dog to sit. This is a basic and easy to teach command. Starting out with something easy gives a positive boost to the training session for both the dog and for you. To teach sit, hold a treat by your dog's nose. Lift your hand in the treat until his head follows your hand. This will naturally cause his butt to lower to the ground in a sitting position. After he is sitting, say the word sit, and give him a treat and praise. Number 2, teach your dog to come. Teach your dog this command in the house by having someone hold him in one room, while you either go to the end of the room or another room entirely. Call him, with the come command. Infuse enthusiasm into your voice and reward your dog with a treat and praise when he comes on command. If, every time he comes to you, you are ecstatic to see him petting and making a fuss over him, he will have no reason not to come when called. Number 3, teach your dog to give it or drop it. For example, if you want your dog to give you a toy, give the give it or drop it command and hold out your hand. You may want to give a little tug on the toy and say the command again. Once she opens her mouth and gives it to you, reward and praise her. Number 4, teach your dog to heel or with me. Snap on the leash and go for a walk, keeping your dog close to your side. If he starts to tug or get ahead of you, stop, ask him to sit. Then wait a second or two before you begin walking again. Repeat the command, heel or with me, as you walk. Number 5, teach your dog to lie down or down. To train this, get your dog into a sit, then you can coax him to the down position by moving your hand with a treat toward the ground. He will follow your hand and will get into the down position. Once he has learned this, you can move on to other things, like teaching him a trick of rolling over. We hope you have learned the basics of teaching your dog. Thank you for watching.